talk like Marlene Dietrich, and you dance like Zizi Jarmin. Your clothes are all made by Balmain, and there's diamonds and pearls in your hair. Yes, there are. You live in a fancy apartment off the boulevard Saint-Michel, where you keep your Rolling Stones records and a friend of Sacha Distel. Yes, you do. But where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Tell me the thoughts that surround you. I want to look inside your head. Yes, I do. I've seen all your qualifications you got from the Sorbonne, and the painting you stole from Picasso. Your loveliness goes on and on. Yes, it does. When you go on your summer vacation, you go to Juan-les-Pins with your carefully designed topless swimsuit. You get an even suntan on your back and on your legs, and when the snow falls, you're found in Samoritz with the others of the jet set, and you sip your Napoleon brandy, but you never get your lips wet. No, you don't. But where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Won't you tell me the thoughts that surround you? I want to look inside your head. Yes, I do. Your name, it is heard in high places. You know the Aga Khan. He sent you a racehorse for Christmas, and you keep it just for fun, for a laugh. They say that when you get married, it'll be to a millionaire, but they don't realize where you came from, and I wonder if they really care or give a damn. Where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Tell me the thoughts that surround you. I want to look inside your head. Yes, I do. I remember the back streets of Naples, two children begging in rags, both touched with a burning ambition to shake off their lowly born takes. They tried.